Moi. Hyvää iltaa. Mä tässä jatkaa Oblivionia, voi että mua. Vähintäänkin rupesin naurattamaan. Ilme kertoo kaiken. Selviää kohta tarkemmin, että mihin juttuun, mutta vähän mua rupesin naurattaa, kun mä edellisen streamin session otin ja editoin ja rendasin. Ja siinä sitten huomasin, että niin, herra Ylijumara Shagorat meille sanoi tästä questista, missä nyt ollaan tekemässä, että viholliset on keksinyt uusia tapoja käyttää niitä kristalleita. Really? Ai on vai? No niinpä näkyy. Se kristalli, mikä piti ehtiä tuohon. Ja kyllä mä niin facepalmasin, kun mä tajusin editoissa. Se on täällä kaverilla niinku aseena käytännössä. Se on tuo. Focus crystal. Facepalmi oli todellinen siinä vaiheessa. I discovered the first of three focus crystals. It was affixed to the top of a Grummite Shaman's crystal staff. I think they are using the crystals as a power source for the weapons. Now that I've removed it from the staff, I should place the focus crystal in the each judgment nexus to continue oblivion. Se oli niin helppo. Mutta kai eihän se käynyt mielessä silloin, kun... Milloin mä pelasin keskiviikkona? Ei. Oliko se viime torstai? En muista ennen. Viime viikolla kuitenkin. Niin lähdetäpä jatkaa nyt uudella menestyksellä, kun ollaan vähän se enämpi herreillä kirjaimellisesti. Fokukset päällä, niin eikä se tästä. Tulla. Mene takaisin sinne.
Go back. You came from...
Sinä ammut nuolilla, että mun ennä. Käytettiin näköjään keppiä, koska keppi on OP. Otetaan nyt se 3 kultaa, why not? Niin nyt vähän sen sitten freshimpänä helpompi lähteä jatkamaan ja tekemään näitä questeja. Elikäs todennäköisesti loputkin on sitten aseena tyypeillä käytössä, veikkaisin ainakin näin. Mikrofonia vähän lähemmäs. Se oli vähän sen kaukana. Noin. Suurin piirtein muistaakseni tossa ollut ainakin nyt se poimii äänet aika hyvin. Yes. Right. Is this ambush? It is. Nerokasta. Brilliant.
Brilliant.
Se ei avannut kumpaakaan reittiä, se oli pikemminkin tämmönen ambush. Okei.
Okay. Opiu!
Noin. Ja uutta putkea. Oi, se meni kyllä niin kainalusta. Elää tuhulla. Nyt kuuluu joku koneisto tai vastaava taustalla. Silver Fork, miksipä ei? Ei se mikään kone oo, se on niitä... semmosia liskontapaisia vihollisia. Nuo pitää sitä ääntä itsessä. Ajaa. Mä ajattelin, että ne oli niitä 4 jalalla käveliviä pikkuliskoja. Mutta ei, ne on ihan tämmöset, jotka pitää tuommoista ääntä. Koska sulla kenties se... No sullahan se on. Pyy!
Headshot.
Ota siitä toinen.
Ja kolmas.
Häh? Nyttekö se ei enää ota tuosta damaakea? Are you kidding me?
Ota.
Otapa siitä. Noi. Easy. Red kelp gas bladder make. Okay.
Discovered another one. Another one.
Missä se kristalli on? Missä se on? Miss?
Voi elämän kevä. Tota silmä kättee kahtu.
Ota! Get back! Get back, you monster! Ota!
Niin, keppi. Siellä ei ole käyttökertoja. Oliko mulla paristojen suhteen mikä tilanne? En muista yhtä. On mulla muutama. Hyvä, että edes vähän se. Käytetään vielä yksi ehkä. No voidaan käyttää 300 tommonenkin. Hyvä.
Five.
sulla tuskin sitä asetta oli. Ei, kyllä sen näkee aika hyvin sitten semmoisella tyypillä, millä se on, kun se kävelee tuolla sen keihän kanssa. Aika heikosti teki nyt damakea tämä näin, niin vaihdetaan keppiistä.
Vesseli, opputo.
Annan tulla.
Bring it on. Pojo.
Se tekee damakea, kyllä. Kun on löylytys. Otetaanpa ne nuokin. No hei.
Oi.
Ammu vaan sinne viereiseen nurkkaan. I don't care. Yksi kulta, okei. Okay. Flawless topaz. Hei, mitä se olikaan? Se tämän maailman se smitti. Oliko se justiinsa topaasseja? Ei. Mitä timantteja se nyt sanoi, että se pystyy niitä hyödyntämään ja tekemään semmoisen armorin? Sitä mä vähän se on harkinnut, että pitäisikö ehkä jopa tehdä. En ole varma, mulla on muuten joku poisoni päällä. Se justiinsa loppuu, niin olokot.
Oto!
Oi että, mikä kritti.
Ai olet minä.
Jumaan kautta, mikä kritti. Joo, ei muuta sinulta. Oh, spottasi. Oh, really? Meillä eikö tarkka-ampuja?
Tarkka-ampuja.
Sala-ampuja. Niin kuin tossa. Mikä hitto se oli? Joku Action Man pleikkari ykösen peli. Sala-ampuja. Nothing of use. God damn it. Minä käytän jousta päästäkseni eroon heistä.
Classic. Oh!
Siihen vaan riviin järjestyy. Nehän siellä.
Oota!
Näin ikkästi. En mikään ongelma ollut.
Ketto.
Ja sieltä noin. Crystal into Judgment Nexus to päätty. The Resonator of Judgment itself is now clear. My next task should be to atone the Resonator by using the Atunnator. And Terminator, and Turtur. Niin monia. Monia monimutkaisia sanoja, mutta mennään niillä.
Onko sulla kultaa? Gold.
Gold! Eli kässäkö on täällä suunnalla vuorosta?
Surprise, motherfucker! Oota!
Oota vuorossa, minä sanoin. Tää oli vähän isompi kaveri, mutta samalla tavalla se putosi niinku muutkin.
Samalla tavalla mä ei seliä usko.
Ei muuta, okei. Okay. Oh, chesti.
Warren Poignard,
jaa. Näytti ensin ihan hienolta, mutta se olikin suhteen heikompi ase. Right. Hetki,
pieni pojat. Hold the line, boys! Hold on!
Yhden mä voisin tuolla helpottaa ottaa päiviltä. Toista voisin myöskin vähän lämmitellä.
Wow! Nice dodge!
Se luovutti. Ihan selvästi. Ei enää mitään, mutta kun marssi kohti kuolemaa.
Loppua päin.
Madness Sword Matrix. What? Mikä on tämä Matrix Sword? Matrix Sword. Oliko semmonen jopa? Meneeköhän se edes tänne? Joo? Madness Gauntlets ja Madness Sword. Ihan kiehtovaa. Ehkä niistä voisi saada jotakin gearia jossain vaiheessa, jos tarpeeksi hyvä tuuri on, että löytää palasia.
Pipiu! Ei!
Sieltä loppu virta.
Meisseli!
Oh. Aat tulla.
Habatsia! Pop, pop, pop! Yritit.
Oot!
Noi.
Giant Spore. Hyvin erikoisia tavaroita tässä DLC-muodossa kyllä tullut. There's a glowy thing. Sitä ei saa auki tästä. Shit. Mä haluan sen hohtavan jotain. Glowy stuff. Tämä. Tämä on melko varmasti se päätavara. Pääresonaattori, mikä olikaan. Ei, mitenkään päin.
Mitä sinä avasit?
Niin, mutta kun lockpikki on nyt niin korkea, mä koitan saada semmoisen rytmityksen. Tcha, 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 tcha. Ja sitten auki. Mutta ei käy, ei onnistu. Pong! Okei. Okay. I should now make my way back to New Shot and report my success to Shogura. Fancy. Very fancy. Teleportteja kun nää on? Okei. Okay. No entä mikä tää toinen? Onko tääkin teleportti samaan paikkaan? Ei. Eli ehkä tänne on mahdollista tulla vielä jossain vaiheessa uudesta. That's cool. Fast travel pointit käytännössä.
Finally, no, hey. Lord Sheogorath has sent someone to assist me.
Something like that.
But where are my manners? Must get into my professional tone.
Okay.
Welcome to Zedillion. I'm the dungeon caretaker, Kiliban Nerendil.
Hi. Tell me about this place.
A wonder of engineering, is it not?
Zedillion
is the ultimate test of metal for the foolhardy adventurer that dares trespass into the Shivering Isles.
Aha.
What they don't know is that they're being drawn to their doom, courtesy of the Resonator of Judgment.
Onneksi minä en ole mikään seikkailija, siis. Interesting. Tell me more.
Ever since that wretched gatekeeper was made, Zedillion became redundant. It fell into disrepair and was eventually all but forgotten.
Mm-hmm.
After only a few years passed, the Grummites began moving in. Ghastly things.
Todellakin.
They mistook the focus crystals for some sort of religious symbols and removed them from their rightful places.
Yeah.
This rendered the resonator inert and Zedillion completely useless.
Miten ne niin helposti niihin pääsi käsiksi, jos piti olla kerta? Jos kerta kaikki piti olla niin käytännössä lukkojen takana, että sinne ei pääse, niin miten ne sen teki? How do I get out of here?
Yes, I tend to ramble. You'll have to forgive.
Minä ymmärrän, niin minäkin.
If you have the attenuator, then Sheogorath must have sent you. Zedillion would normally have sent you back to the entrance when you stepped on the pad in the resonator chamber. Since you're up here, I can only surmise that adventurers are already entering the dungeon as we speak.
Ehkäpä. What should I do?
The only thing we can do is let the adventurers complete a cycle through here. I'll be glad to help.
Okay.
I assume Sheogorath gave you the manual of Zedillion. You can consult it for more information, or I can provide instructions.
Instructions, kerropa.
As the adventurers make their way through Zedillion's chambers, they will encounter choices that you make in these control platforms.
Yeah.
All you need to do is decide what becomes of the adventurers. Will you drive them insane, or will you pull the life from their bodies?
Choices. Do you handle the cleanup? How do I know when I'm done?
You'll know you're done when they lie dead on the ground or they are out of their minds.
Okay.
Of course, any of their possessions you wish to keep are yours for the taking. I'll make sure you get them when you're done.
Toki, massi kelepaa aina. Sen verta kuitenkin paljon sitä viime kerralla meni. Ja huomasin, että täällä on monia paikkoja, mihin pystyy sitä hyödyntämään. How do I make the choices?
Simple. Wait until the adventurers are in position, and then press a button.
Ah, nappia painamalla.
If they survived, they
would proceed soul. To the next chamber, welcome back.
And so on. It's really quite
missed intense. You, matey. How are you doing? How has your days been? Do you handle the cleanup?
Well, the dead will be disposed of. Have no fear. That's my job.
Yes, okay.
Those that are lucky
doing
enough
great,
to merely
thanks.
Go insane
doing
will
quite
be granted
great.
A place in the Shivering Isles as a permanent resident.
That's pretty much enough.
As you wish.
Ta-ta. Just press the button, okay? A resonator of judgment.
The resonator works by drawing adventurers to itself with a sort of magical siren's call. Sheogorath uses the resonator to find the cream of the crop, as he calls them. The best of the worst, to populate the isles.
I see.
Quite clever, eh?
No, yo. Kyllä.
So good to be back in business.
Back in action. But yes, I'm quite fine doing myself here. Yeah, I'm really looking forward to an extreme project, which will be beginning in, I think, in a few days, after we finished up Oblivion's this Shivering Isles DLC, which isn't that long to begin with. But in a way, it's very, very much fun and cool. And there are some side quests, too. Missed you too already. Thanks. And also, the game I'm starting next, after I finish Oblivion, it's going to be Final Fantasy X on PS2. I am so looking forward to begin that. Oh man, I enjoy that game so much. In fact, in my old PS2 memory card, I still have a save file from around... How many years ago is it? At least 10 years ago. At least. And there's a save file that was my eternity project, more or less. I tried to do everything. I tried to maximize every single character, including Aeons. And whole bunch of other stuff. I've beaten every single enemy in that game, including... what you call it? What is it? The guy you fight after you beat Dark Summons. Don't recall its name at the moment. But anyways, that save file is almost 300 hours. So yeah. And I have no idea how many hundred hours I've been playing Final Fantasy X in my life so far. But I love that game to boot. I love exploring it again. Searching lore, telling about different things that I've realized and found, and talk about different ways you can approach it, and finishing quests, and whole lot of other stuff. Whole freaking lot of other stuff. So yeah, looking forward to start that beauty of a game again. One of my favorites. One of my favorite Final Fantasy games, easily, and I play a lot of them. So yes. Mutta sitten suomeksi.
Mitä meidän piti tehdä seuraavana? What do we need to do? We need to go here, I think, and press button. Inactivate switch. Inactivate switch. Which one turns then into man? I think this one. What?
We should just kill this stupid tree and move on.
This is one of the horrid guardians of which the story spoke.
Be careful.
Be careful,
there
boys.
There may be more to this creature than meets the eye.
Indeed.
What a joke. Let's be rid of this thing and continue on our way.
Are my eyes...
Behold!
Or is the creature
by the
growing?
Gods, when will it stop? It could devour us.
Never stops.
For your lives.
You're fucked now.
Something's not right.
All this time it was merely an illusion. How clever.
How clever.
Wait, what's wrong with Lewin?
makes no sense. Should be dead. But what? Oh.
But how can that be? As much as it is not. No way.
No, we'll pick him up on the way out. He must fend for himself.
I've unleashed the giant gnarl on the adventurers in Zelidian with the threat of what he perceived as certain death knocking at his door. Lewin the rogue has gone insane. I should make my way to the next observation room and choose how the adventurers will encounter their next obstacle. Let's go, boys! Mitä tällä kertaa tehdään? Oh.
Watching them run from the giant gnarl gets me every time.
That was brilliant. Täydellistä, kaunista katseltavaa. This one. This one? Yep. Pulka, come adventurers, come. How about you? So many gets.
Get.
Blast. The cage is locked.
But wait.
Lock. Be careful. This looks too good to be true.
If only Lewin were here, he could get us through this in no time.
Yes, girl.
We'll have to fend for ourselves. Do you think you can pry the door open?
Kokeile.
Forget it. This is obviously a trick. Let's get out of here.
To be so close and yet so far. If only
try
it. The key.
Try it, boys.
Do you hear something?
There's your keys. Gentlemen, what do keys do? Keys unlock things. So whatever this key unlocks inside, there's something valuable. So we're going after this key, right? No.
Just come with me now.
Find it. Yes, I must find the key. Rich beyond all my dreams.
suit yourself.
Of course, it Syndelius the mage to go insane by pouring hundreds of keys on the ground, which convinced him that one of them opened the gate to the huge treasure pile. All that remains now is the leader of the group, Grummok. I should make my way to the last observation room and choose how the stubborn orc will encounter his final obstacle. Indeed, I freaking love to make him and undo him. It's gonna be fun times. I'm at the moment thinking.
Too bad none of those keys fit the lock.
Indeed. Don't tell him that. I'm trying to figure out what to use as a last. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna use that. Yeah, that's great. We're all mad here. Okay, come here, adventurer. Come here. Come hither.
Steady, Grummok, steady. You've been through worse before. What more could this place possibly throw at you?
Indeed. What indeed?
What? How in oblivion can I be dead?
How indeed?
This is impossible. Nothing killed me. I didn't even get a chance to fight.
That's what we call Dark Souls.
No chance to defend myself? No chance for battle? Why?
Pretty much. You mean
impossible. This is impossible. Grummok has never lost a fight. Never.
Life. By making Grummok think that he actually died and became a ghost, I've driven him insane. Now that all of the adventurers have been dealt with, I should speak with Kiliban. Oh meh.
This is all wrong. This isn't how it's supposed to be.
It is done.
You've made short work of the intruders. Shea Gorath should be proud to have such an efficient apprentice.
Thank you.
Now, if you'll step on the last teleporter pad, I will meet you in the reception chamber so we can recover your earnings.
Yay, gets.
Get.
Okay.
Not to worry. We'll have your spoils to you in no time at all.
Yay!
As is the tradition, you are to be awarded a focus crystal as a token of your fine work.
No kiitoksia.
I'll have it sent to the palace and placed in the main hall if you wish to take a look at it.
Joo, mikä siinä, voihan mä sitä kattoo. You spoke of earnings.
Oh yes, of course. It seems a most unusual weapon was recovered from the orc warrior, Gromok.
Olemme isseli.
Never seen anything like it. But perhaps his journal can give you some useful information.
Olemme isseli.
Beyond that, take whatever else you need from the recovery chest.
Okay.
You've earned it.
Take what you can, give nothing
You're
back.
Free to go at any time, of course. Just up that hallway. Good luck to you.
Ta-ta. Semmonen. Pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa. Meisseli with thrust. Huoto. Talisman of abetment. Water breathing detect life feather. Myytävä kirppikselle, pihakirppis. Bound helmet, really. Or repair hammer. Ai? Ai? Vähän sen myytävää kuitenkin seuraavalle kirppiskierrokselle.
Good luck.
Thanks. Okay. Where's the weapon? Ah, whatever, it's all good. At least I got some new gets. Battle music? Why? Okay. Who are you? Suddenly enemies. Ketä hittoja te olette? Te haluatte? Leave this place, you cowards! You fuckers! Olenko mä tällä hetkellä taistelussa? Oh yes, it is awesome. Basically. And it's named. Wait. Oh, that's the one. I totally missed it. Dawnfang. Oh, it's blade. Okay. Nourish blade on strike fire damage. What is nourish blade? Huh? What?
Kuuma meisseli.
Which means hot meisseli. Screwdriver. Because fire damage.
It's beautiful. It's so pretty. Everyone in my town is proud of that.
Yeah, absolutely. Here we go.
Come at me, fuckers. Order.
Knight of Order, eh? Order 1868 or something. 1886.
Oh. Get back! Get back!
One.
Personal mace, kyllä.
Kyllä. It's beautiful. God damn you, tough man. Damn. Baiting the trap before exiting Sedilian, I was attacked by three unusual beings in equally strange armor. I should ask Kiliban if he knows anything about them. Who are these? Heart of Order. Huh? What in the world? Mysteeri. Mysteeri mikit. Dude.
That was quite a battle. I hope you are uninjured.
You didn't see it, did you? What were those beings?
You've not heard the legends? How could that be?
No, minä olen uusi täällä paikassa.
Beings, as you call them, aren't beings at all. They are the soulless abominations known as the Knights of Order.
Okay.
Their attraction to the Resonator isn't surprising. It was built from one of the obelisks that dot the Isles they seem to have an affinity for.
Yeah.
You must proceed to Sher Gorath at once and tell him the Knights have returned. Quickly now.
Oh no.
Mleiwoksen. Going as fast as I can.
Oh yes, I need to show this pretty damn good armor that I have from Knights of the Nine DLC. Boots of the Crusader, restoration even more restoration and health and normal weapons, resist, that's pretty nice, more restoration and even more restoration. So now we can heal all day every day. Pretty damn good, I do say myself. Normally I could cast this spell where I heal 25 points for like 3 times at max if I wait. Behold this. 1. 2. 3. I think 5. 4. 6. Almost 6 times. Way better. Just need to wait a little bit longer and I can cast it again. So good. Helps a lot. So can we fast travel right away? Joo, kyllä, hyvä. Lennetään ilmojen halki. Fly through the air. Ping! Oh, and this DLC's buildings and this city. It's freaking amazing looking. Looks very cool.
Oikein linnamaista.
Elikkä sitten... There's the king himself.
It's a pleasure.
Why look who's here? You!
It's a me! Hello!
Well now, what news do you have to report?
Many things. I was attacked by Knight.
So soon? Not a surprise, I suppose. We'll get to that later.
Mm-hmm.
No need to burden your little brain with it now.
Shagorath.
And Zedillion, since you're standing here, I assume you've succeeded.
Mm-hmm.
Or you're terribly confused. Or really lacking in good judgment.
I did it. Functions once more.
Wonderful!
Wonderful!
Time for a celebration! Cheese for everyone!
Cheese!
Wait, scratch that. What? Cheese for no one. That can be just as much of a celebration if you don't like cheese, true?
But I do like
You've run a maze like a good little rat. But no cheese for you yet.
No.
Oh, well, maybe a little. I've granted you a new spell. The ability to summon Haskell, my chamberlain, to aid you in your travels. He knows a lot. More than he knows.
How does that work?
Give it a try. Summon our friend to you now. I'll wait.
He knows more than he knows. Okei. Okay. Elikkä mikä se olikaan nimeltä se tyyppi? Summon Haskell. 5 sekuntia. Really? 5 seconds.
Ah, our Lord has granted you the power to summon me.
5 seconds.
How wonderful for me. When summoned, I can offer advice on your current endeavor. I imagine it's up to you what to do with
Joku tosi vihanikko rikkoi melkein kaikki.
Do try to use your power sparingly.
What the
I
fuck? Jollakin todellakin ongelmia kahtua ihteä heijastuksesta
around,
tuosta
sure.
päätellä. Tai mitä lienee muita probleemia. Meleekosta. Mitä se sanoo? Hei. Hei, odota. Noni, moro.
Isn't that a hoot? I love it myself. Best part of being a Daedric prince, really. Go ahead. Try it again. He loves it.
Again. And again. Again.
Ah, summoned again. My lord does so enjoy that, as is his prerogative. I'll assume you're done for now.
No. Again. Fuck are you?
Yes, you've gotten rather proficient with your new ability. As I said, try not to abuse your power.
Tietenkään. Reenaan vaan, että se onnistuu mahdollisimman optimaalisesti ja hyvin. Mutta eiköhän se piisa.
Well, look who's here. You. How about that?
Kokeillaan vielä.
Have we not covered this? I believe you've mastered your new skill.
On vaan hauska kuulla, että mitä kaikkia variaatioita tuo heittää. What else do you have to say? What is this, Metal Gear? Onko sinulla jotain 300 erilaista repliikkiä? Mitä se aina heittelee, kun se summoon ottaa uudestaan? Steam Workshop, but some reason subscribed mods still haven't appeared in my game. I also waited for 2 to 3 months until always Ebony Warren mod appears. Työpaikka eikä ihmisten ikkunat. Aivan. Okei, okay, joo. Joo, aivan. Regular. Joo, en tiedä kyllä minkälainen homma menossa.
Always a pleasure.
Mikä tuo on? Se on kypär. Ai jaa, okei. Okay. Joo, semmoista. Niin, no niin, okei.
Okay. What? Good. You'll need all the help you can get if you're going to defeat Jigalag and stop the Grey March.
The what?
Oh, don't expect to summon Dear Haskell anywhere takes so but much in time. The realm.
Yeah, I remember.
He dislikes leaving my presence.
I had quite a bit of sometimes. Problem with that in the past as well. To be honest, I haven't been using Steam Workshop for quite a few years, actually. Don't remember how it actually works. Is it just download, plug and play? Or does it require something else? I have no idea anymore. It's been so many years. Jigalag, who is that? Jigalag?
The Daedric Prince of Order. Or biscuits. No, order.
Order.
And not in a good way. Bleak, colorless, dead, boring!
Got it.
And not a fan of my work, I can tell you. Hates it, hates me. A bit single-minded, if you take my meaning.
Pretty Finnish.
You've seen his lights.
There's that
not
room
to it. Not the warm and cuddly sort. A bit of original thought in their lifeless husks. So, you're going to help me stop him.
Got it, boss. Me? How?
Again with the niggling little details. Hold your tongue, or I will. We'll get to that all in due time. For now, you've got other work to do.
Indeed. What is the Grey March?
An event. A movement. An apocalypse of sorts. Happens every era, at the end of every era. Which is to say, now.
Aivan. Ajankohta on täydellinen.
The Grey March comes and Jigalag walks. Or runs. Never skips, sidles, or struts. And mostly he just destroys everything around him.
What would you ask of me now?
Ask? Ask? I don't ask! I tell! This is my realm, remember? My creation, my place, my rules!
Got it.
Look at you! No concept of what you've stumbled into. No sense of place. You don't even really know where you are, do you?
Yeah.
I suppose few really do, but that's beside the point. We're going to give you a taste of where you found yourself. You're going to learn.
Learn what?
Two halves. Two rulers.
Ai niin, nyt on jo tämä. Okay.
Meet and greet. Do what they will, so you know what they're about.
Käytännössä.
The Duke of Mania.
Joo, no,
and the Duchess of Dementia. Seek them out and let them show you what new Shayoth is. You might be surprised. Once you understand what my realm is, you might understand why it's important to keep it intact. And maybe you'll make some friends along the way. That's always nice.
Kaksi puolta myöskin täällä, kaksi puolta myöskin ihan kaikessa mitä täällä on. Okei.
Okay. Ah, come visit again. Or I'll look out your eyes.
Seriously, don't. Kaksi erilaista puolta myöskin, että minkälaiset eri järjestöt tai vastaavat, miten haluakaan kutsua sekopäälle täällä työskentelee. Ja niihin liittyen sitten kaksi erilaista tämmöistä puolta, johon voi myöskin liittyä sitten tulevaisuudessa. Speak quickly, mortal. Blessings, citizen. Moi.
How may I serve?
Ehkä... Oota. Meisselikö siellä on? Joo. Miekka. Aha, sehän ratkaisi. Meisseli, se on lopit.
Mad God's blessings.
Mennään tänne. New shot.
The Maz can guard Crucible and New Shayoth. We ensure the Demented remain orderly and respectful of our Lord Sheogarath.
Sheogarath. I know. Ei muuta.
Walk with our Lord.
Eikö hetkinen, ne on sisäpuolella tuolla niinkö? Ai jaa, hetkinen. Eikö se ollutkaan nää? Missä kukaan? House of Dementia. Toki. Moi. Hello.
What do you want?
Nothing from you.
Why do you approach the Duchess of Dementia? Do you seek death?
No. I was told to find you.
You're the one the Mad God sent, aren't you?
Kyllä, kyllä.
Then you're safe for now. Speak to no one unless I instruct you to. None of them can be trusted. Do you hear me? None. Surrounded by traitors and spies, I am.
Sanoiko tuntee yhtä Wood Elfiä tuolta niin.
Eager to slip a knife into my spine when I'm not looking.
Busy on work, try to find a dagger on your back. Who's spying on you? Oh, joko taasen näitä.
Could be all of them. Every last one.
No
way. None can be trusted. But they'll never take me down. Never. I'll see them all rotting in shallow graves before I let my guard down. You will help me. Yes, yes, you will be most useful.
Okay. How can I help?
You're going to find out who knows. You're going to learn who keeps secrets, who conspires against me. You will be my grand inquisitor. Expose the conspirators and they will be punished.
This may take a while.
I assure you. Find out who keeps secrets and what they are.
Speak with her,
he will help you. Do you understand what is required of you? If no one is found, you will be held responsible.
Sepä loogista. I've been tasked with finding the people conspiring against Lady Syl. I need to find and speak to Herder. He can always be found at the torture chambers in the House of Dementia. Make this my active quest. Sillä lailla. Torture chambers. Hey, lovely place. Mennään käymään. Mennään kurkkaamaan. Ei se pahakaan voi olla. Oh god. Oh no. What? Mitähän nää tekee? Tuleeko tuolta suusta niin jotakin laavaa tai lervaa? I don't know. Do they spit on you or shout insults or what the fuck they do?
You will never get more than 4 followers on Twitch.tv. You will never.
Moi.
What brings you to this delightful corner of the House of Dementia? How may I help you?
You can cut down on the ale and speak
normally. You're supposed to come with me. I am the current Inquisitor. Nothing, excuse me. Inquisitor.
Are you? I'd expected an entrance with a bit more flair. Ah well, perhaps you'll grow into the role. One can hope.
Now, we've got much to do. Lady Syl is not a patient woman, as I'm sure you've seen. Shall we begin?
What are we supposed to do?
Isn't it obvious? We need to search through Crucible, looking for these traitors. Talk to whomever might have information.
Selvä.
If they're
reluctant to help, siinä on aika iso harmaa alue, että kuka
persuade them. Really, we should be going. Her ladyship expects results.
Tässä vaiheessa ehkä vähän harmittaa, jos kyseessä on questi, missä pystyy puhumalla selvittämään kaikkein nopeimman ratkaisun tai vastaavasti jotain puheentaitoja tarvitsee. Mulla speech on aika heikko. No, eipä se mitään. Eiköhän se tästä. Näitä ehtiin tyyppejä, ketkä ehkä haluaa jutella.
Who's responsible?
Hei! Pettysolkemme. Näh. Resist poison. Amber Greaves Matrix. Mä en ole ihan varma, että saako noita ottaa, niin mä en rupea kokeilemaan tässä vaiheessa. Voin sitten ottaa ne, jos yksinään tulee tänne uudestaan pyörimmä. En sinun kanssa kuitenkaan. Täällä ei ollut ainakaan ketään. Täällä kenties. Niin se key.
There must be someone responsible there.
Koska?
Sillä on jotain salattavana, kun sillä on ovet lukossa.
Koska logiikka.
Maybe you.
I am Kithlin, steward of Lady Syl. Unless you have reason to be here, your presence is unwelcome.
Conspiracy.
No conspiracies here. Go pester someone else.
Sus. Liar. Hey, they torture him. I don't care. You liar!
Please, no!
You will learn to speak. Hold it. Pull his ears. Oof. No.
How about now?
I swear I know nothing about a conspiracy.
Eihän ne kaikki sano liar. More.
Please.
More.
More.
Nothing. Everything is under control.
All right. Please just stop. I don't know anything specific, but Anya has been looking scared lately.
Really?
More scared than usual. I think something's going on with her. Now please leave me alone.
Focus our laser beams to that man. More.
En muista, että menikö ihan tasan tarkkaan tuolla, koska en ole kovinkaan monesti vielä katsonut kyseistä leffaa, mutta 5 internet points if you know what movie it is from. Something like that. Is it under control? Aivan. Pitää ehkä ottaa klassisesta sarjasta jotakin vähän tutumpia viittauksia ja mietittävä, mitä ehkä käyttäisi, niin sitten ehkä haksaakin. Koska tuo meni niin pieleen toi äskenen, niin. Mitä? Pääseekö tänne? Pääsee. Viittaus. No ja. Needs a key. More scared than you, suola. Moi.
What do you want?
Conspiracy.
I don't know anything about a conspiracy.
Liar! Torture.
Please, no!
Fire at will!
Maybe now?
Please, no more.
Conspiracy?
I don't know anything about a conspiracy.
Are you absolutely sure? More!
Please, no!
More!
Please, no more.
Conspiracy?
I don't know anything about a consp...
Third time's the charm.
Please, no!
Niin kuin olisi nipistänyt. Älä vihti.
If I may be so bold, Inquisitor, I believe this person has nothing to contribute to our investigation. Perhaps we should move on.
Nah, sure.
See you later.
See you later. If we find out something.
Palace Crowns.
I hear you think you're calling, conspirator.
Greetings.
Am I?
I found you. Whoever you are.
Löysin sinut.
I'm Anya Harry.
Asenia.
I serve Lady Syl, and she allows me to remain protected within the House of Dementia. I'm so grateful to her.
Conspiracy.
What? No, I don't know anything about anything. I'm sorry. I can't help you.
Very sus. I always
torture her.
Please.
More.
Oota vaan siinä, ihan paikallaan. Stay there, wait. No, you will die.
Okay.
Maybe now?
Please, I'm not involved.
In what?
I didn't do anything. They wanted me to get them close to Syl, but I couldn't abide them.
Huh? What are you talking about?
I don't know. Not for sure. Mazada came to me, said that Syl needed to be removed, and that I was supposed to help them, or else...
Mazada... Sounds like a Kashyyyk.
I was afraid to turn on Syl. But I couldn't turn them in, either, because they might come after me. Please, you must do something.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Farewell.
Farewell.
Se saatiin helposti, se info. Täällä jossain kenties.
Hey you. Yeah, you.
Moi.
Come over here.
Ne.
Bliet.
I believe every time. Oi vitsi, nää on nää tyypit kyllä välillä.
Opla!
Cracked me up. Elää hypi päälle, hyvänä aika.
Opla! Uff!
Niin, sillä lailla. Onko se tässä? Tässä talossa.
Ei se ei ole tämä. Täällä. Käytännössä sama, mutta mennään nyt tuon oven kautta, kun se sitä meille ehdottaa enempi. Onko tämä auki? On, okei, okay, hyvä. Moro!
It's gone. All of it gone.
What?
Have you seen any of it? Any of my things?
Get stealing stuff? No.
I think I'm stealing, but I just want my things back.
Kashi never stole a thing. Conspiracy.
I'm afraid I have no idea what you are talking about.
Kyllä kohta on. Torture him.
Please, no.
Maybe this will shock your memory better.
Joko tuli mieleen?
You may continue to do your work.
Deal.
I told you, I don't know anything. You can't prove a thing.
Liar!
Please, no!
I'll continue doing my best.
Maybe now?
You may continue to do your worst, Inquisitor. But unless...
Okay.
I told you,
One more.
Please, no!
One more for the record.
Well?
You may continue.
Okay.
I told you.
Mitä se sanotaan? Viides kerta todella sen.
Please, no!
You can handle it.
You may continue.
Fine. Rumors?
I hear that Eero is fed up with Brightar's antics. He really want...
Hei, nythän mä tiedän. But... Mä annan sulle pari kultakolikkoa nyt tässä.
That will get you something.
Done. Conspiracy.
I told you, I don't know anything. You can't prove a thing. Please, no!
Koko raha eestä. Okei, mikä se toinen juttu oli?
You may come.
Yes, yes. Entä tämä?
Eero has a big problem with Brightar. I don't know exactly what the problem is, but it's safe to say Eero is making a huge fuss over it.
Eero
owns a magic shop in town called Eero's Mysteries. If you want to know more, I'd suggest you ask him yourself.
Tällä on varmaan maailman rautasimmat hermot. So polite. Mietin, että pitäisikö meidän ehkä täältä etsiä jotakin vihjettä, joka sanoo asiasta ihan toisin. Heretical thoughts, ei? Ei. From frog to a man.
I hate the frogs. I don't like the frogs.
Koska konspiraasiteoriaa nyt kerta ruvetaan miettimään, niin kyllähän se Jonesi sieltä tulee esille siinä vaiheessa. Needs a key. Okei. Okay. Voisinko mä niin näppärä sormista, niin olenhan minä sentään Thieves Guildin bossi, niin eiköhän. Eiköhän minä niin näppärä sormista. Duelist key. 2000 kultaa, damn, niin kuin paljon mä sille annan.
Why you dirty little thief?
No, 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 big misunderstanding. There we go.
It's all just a big misunderstanding.
Tsekataas mitä sulla täällä on. Piilossa. What? Älä nyt sano. Sekö ei edes ollut se avain?
Looking, looking, always looking, I am.
Keep looking. Keep looking, boy.
Kyllä sinä vielä joskus löydät, mitä sinä kahtelet. Kun tiedät, mitä etsiä voit jo nähdä sen ja löytä sen.
Yes.
Eli mitäs nyt? To the citizens of Crucible to learn more. Okei. Okay. Bro.
Gah, horrid beast. What do you want?
Conspiracy.
I don't know anything about a conspiracy.
Liar!
Please, no!
You're a liar! You're all lying to me!
Don't look so shocked.
Please, no more!
Maybe.
I don't know anything about...
One more.
Please!
For the record! Kato vesisatteella, se tuntuu paljon paremmin. Ehkä nytte.
Please.
Well.
I don't know what...
Fine. One more. Go on.
You hesitated. What do you know? Please.
Conspiracy?
I don't...
Very well. Bye.
Watch.
Ketä tässä nyt pitäisi vielä katella?